So here we have the side plank star position. So once we're comfortable getting into a side plank, we'll look at adding in an arm and a leg movement. So we'll start off using our top foot to help brace us during our setup, making sure our shoulder is nice and stable. Getting into our side plank, we'll slowly lift one arm. Once we're able to hold a neutral alignment here, we'll bring our top leg off, making sure we're staying in a straight line the entire time.